frustration and the anger that comes with it. But in the end, everyone needs to feel that, because that's a part of life and that's a part of living, and not to feel too bad about that having happened. The second piece is the poet's request from his mother for an alternative for the Ave Maria. So he wrote her a more personal version for her to say at church. And then the third one is the poet's ode to the woman of Paris, because they have the best mouths of them all.
Crier, prayers. Thank you.